Well, I'm outside the Plattsburgh University Police Department now, where one officer found a way to turn his passion into a purpose.
He's a patch guy, you know, this is as good as it gets.
Investigator Seth Silver from SUNY Plattsburgh University Police has been collecting patches for years.
There's some of the patches that Plattsburgh City Police has had over the years. Different styles, starting from their first patch, different variations all the way to their current ones.
More than just a hobby, it's become something bigger.
We designed this one. Cobleskill has a horse, so we made a mounted patch.
This year, he made something that's impacting colleges across New York State.
For October, we basically took off all our regular uniform patches from everyone's shirt, and we put on the pink patch that we had made up.
Those patches, worn by university officers, support breast cancer awareness.
We can push across the state a patch that's never been created before, now being created and the awareness kind of spreading.
It's something that hits close to home. One of their staff battled breast cancer and survived.
Right here in this building, so it's amazing.
For the entire month of October, officers will be wearing their hearts on their sleeves.
This is just one more way that we can work with the public and with our community to initiate that conversation. I mean, cops are people too, so this is a great thing that kind of brings everybody to the same level.
Now, they are expecting more and more universities to get on board with wearing this patch. And I know we don't normally wear patches, but I think it looks pretty good. In Plattsburgh, Paris Vaughn, NBC5 News.